Hello, welcome to Hashtag Idiots. Thank you for tuning in. My name is Jesse, and with me today I have Steven.
Hello.
So, today we have a very nice treat for you. We will be playing Trine on Hashtag Indie. So, is everything set up?
Yes, I believe I do. And I believe we will be playing through the whole series, not just the first game, right?
Yes, we will be playing through the entire series, Trine 1, 2, yes. And 3.
Yes. You have played 2, but you have not played 1. I have played the first 2, but I have not played 3. I don't think you've played 3.
We've played a bit of 3.
Yes, but not all the way through. So, something new for each of us, I guess.
Yeah, what is happening?
I'm really not sure. My character's kind of chill, and your character's kind of freaking out right there.
What? I'm not controlling anything.
I'm not either.
The game just decided, hey, let's have some fun.
Alright, maybe I should just start before we open a black hole. So.
Yeah, no singularities.
Oh, we just fell. Okay.
Once upon a time, in a land far, far away, a kingdom was prospering. But peace could only last so long. The old king died. With no descendant to the throne, the kingdom fell into chaos. Lust for power blinded warriors and wizards alike. New kings emerged, only to fall the next day. But the madness of men would soon be overshadowed by a far greater evil. The magic that once gave life and good fortune had transformed into something sinister. One by one, grave by grave, the dead began to rise, feeding off the energy that grew stronger with each passing night. Fear spread throughout the kingdom, and it was soon abandoned. On the outskirts of the kingdom, near the Astral Academy, a thief carried out her cunning plan. She had learned of an ancient object of tremendous value. The Astral Academy, left to rot in the face of the terrible enemy, had no one to keep the treasure safe. The time was right.
That started off a lot more dark than the previous one.
Yeah, I think they added that. I don't remember that when I first played through this game.
She had made her way to the castle, and would soon lay her hands on the treasures she
Oh, we're both this lady.
Yeah. Don't die yet.
I will do my best not to.
Alright, so right now we've got a bow and just our grapple hook. Ha ha!
Okay.
Couldn't like... I don't know. Alright. I enjoy playing as... What's her name again?
About to call her Zarya, but that's
yeah,
not...
Yeah, I was gonna call her that too, and I was like, I don't think that's quite it.
It's something similar to that.
Strangely, the protective charms around the shrine allowed her to enter unharmed.
Ooh.
That is a lot of gold.
Well, that was very little effort for a lot of reward.
Yeah.
Thief lay her hand on the treasure, she had a tingling sensation. The thief would soon discover that fate had taken hold of her. Unknown to the thief, a wizard was just waking up. The wizard had taken a look in the spyglass and seen the terrible undead army. He was keen not to die.
My box.
That was mine.
It's my box.
Get your little box out of here.
It's my box.
Whatever.
Spell that all wizards ought to know. Of course that was a lie. For you see, the wizard had a certain reputation with the ladies. What he had really been up to was the creation of a fake fireball potion that would have impressed the ladies and improved his status.
My box.
Causing a fortnight of sleep.
Just keep that there. Jump up. Okay.
Ouch. need this thing?
I have absolutely no idea.
Have a fist.
Here. Here, I'll take it. I'll take it. Let go. Let go of it! Ow!
I don't know what we're doing.
It punched me.
We can just walk through, though. Just makes it be up there, though.
That's true. Here. I feel like we need that fist. I'm gonna take it around. Here, have a fist.
Come on. I wanna get this XP.
No.
No. Stop. Fine.
It's my XP.
Although, it collects it for both of us, so...
Whatever. This fist is getting annoying.
Yeah, I don't know if we need that. Okay, that was easy. Do you wanna get this XP up here?
Sure. The more, the merrier. Build another box, dude.
I think you should put it over here first. Yeah.
Wait. I need a bigger box. Nope. Fat wizardiness.
I'm the best wizard. Get on my level.
The wizard was more interested in magic than anything else. He was also afraid for his dear life. But there was someone nearby who welcomed a challenge.
Apparently, the wizard likes the ladies.
He does.
I'm gonna quickly turn subtitles on.
Alright. I'm gonna slash stuff like a maniac.
Hotels around. Let's do this. But this was his chance to be the
bravest knight. There's nothing down there. The knight felt it was his duty to protect the Apple Academy during this time of despair.
He was on the lookout for anything unusual. Come on.
Hold on. I wanna get the 6P.
There's a barrel over here.
Of the object's third side, in a way that only a mighty warrior can.
Oh no, this doesn't bode well.
What doesn't bode well? There was a flash of light, and the wizard, the thief, and the knight simply disappeared. Our new heroes
that was a bad
were overwhelmed by the effect of the mysterious object. The wizard tried hard to remember everything he'd learned of the shrine and its artifact. His mind raced through ancient tales and legends. Finally, the wizard remembered. The treasure, the ancient object, was a device that could bind souls together. How it worked, he did not know. But he knew that it was connected to the legend of the Guardian, whose earthly remains had been buried in the catacombs deep underneath the Astral Academy. The tomb resided right below the shrine. The wizard could not explain it, but he was sure the object was called the Trine. The knight didn't care. A more pressing concern was on his mind.
Oh, they said the Trine.
Yep.
Can we go now?
Yes, we can. We must take her into custody. Yes, we can. She stole the king's
treasure. Did you understand what I said? Look at that. Stumped by the first puzzle.
I know, like...
Whoa! I believe it has bound our soul. I have an idea. We are
stuck together. Oh, are you dropping a box on my head? Is that your idea? Get your stupid contraptions out of here.
Alright. I want you to... Okay. Get on top of that. Get over there. Get over there.
Which side?
This side.
Where are you telling me to go?
This side.
Okay.
Stay there. Stay there. Now get on that side. Weigh it down. Wait. Yeah. No. That's not what I meant. How am I supposed to get over there?
I don't know. Sucks to be.
I got over there.
Killing dudes.
This place is pretty.
It is. Here's a box. Don't know what that's for.
That's a nice box.
It is a nice box.
I feel like I should open it and get some nice loot out of it.
Yeah.
Hey, another box. Could you not? Maybe rocking the bridge will do some fun stuff.
Yes. Okay, maybe we'll get stuck down here. That's cool too, I guess.
That was really underwhelming.
It's not the most practical way to open a door.
No, it's not.
I've seen worse ways, I guess.
There's a present up there.
I want that. I got a holiday secret. What's a holiday secret?
Do you mind helping me out here?
No, I need to know what a holiday secret is.
Do you mind?
What's a holiday secret?
I just crushed that skeleton.
I guess I'll never know.
Wait, do you mind?
What? What do you need help with?
I'm like trapped down here. Whoa.
He's gotta put some elbow grease into it.
Come on. I'm dying. I died.
Wow.
I made it.
XP. Oh, that's just great. Whatever.
Open that. Okay. Oh. A little help. You just don't destroy my box. I died.
I am unable to get over there.
Ow. Oh.
Oh, here we go.
Whoa. Alright,
I'm up.
Have fun over there.
I will.
Skeletons! What?
Alright, the floor
I fell. I'm back. Whoa. That's not good. Hey, I think I picked up a large health potion. Oh, you're playing the wizard.
Yeah. Here. Can I not be trapped under this?
No. Okay, you hold that. Just hold that there. Hold that there.
You put them around like the thing like this. I think.
Like that, do that.
There we go.
And we can just hop over. Just hop along.
Ow. I hurt myself.
I died.
It's too bad.
I have a box.
No thanks.
Ow, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. You have fun over there.
I died. You want to move a little to your right there? Thanks. What? Oh.
What? Now we have to go back there. What's the point of coming over here then?
To unlock it.
Could you not, like, launch them towards me, please?
I'm afraid I have to do that.
I'm getting out of here. Oh! Ah! That's how you box. Ooh, pretty lighting. Here, skeleton. I'm gonna crush you with the box. Or you, Steven. Just destroy my box,
like
then.
Box. I don't want your boxes in my life.
Get up there. Oh,
okay. I jumped like a man. Not like a girly man like you are.
Ouch, that hurt, you know.
I mean, you were kind of getting hurt out there. So. Alright.
I'm gonna take this really cool looking box and launch it. No, or you just do that.
Ouch. That was not what I mean.
No, please, no!
Why are you turning it that way?
That's where we need to go, isn't it?
I'm trying to...
go! Hey, look. More skeletons! Create a box! Create a box! There we go. Skeleton. Ow! They're destroying my boxes. Destroying my boxes. Are we good? Are we good to go?
We're great. Here we go.
Wait, oh! What about me?
What about you? You can't mess me up.
Alright, let's roll.
I have too much skill.
Call that skill.
Yeah.
Stop! Just destroy my boxes, why don't you?
Mind if I do?
You have fun over there. I'm gonna keep, like, progressing. Point of this. Wait, where are you?
I think I'm at the end of the level.
How did you get
ran right across it.
How did you get to where you were so fast?
I just jumped. Man, woman, or child in ages. The undead had transformed everything. They were now surrounded by evil. But our heroes had to press on. They were in search of the tomb. The wizard was sure that it would belong to the founder of the Astral Academy, one of the three guardians. If they could find his tomb,
Perhaps they would find a spell to get them out of the trine.
Lovely.
Indeed.
Where are we?
We are beneath the Astral Academy. No one has been here for decades.
Die, skeleton! Die, skeleton! Skeleton, no! Skeleton!
Why are you using a box to kill it?
I have nothing else!
Feed the lady, then.
How do we level up?
We don't have enough XP to level up yet. We have, like, 4 more.
Oh.
So, if we get that stuff up there...
Deal with it, I'm going over this way.
Then we can level up, but... Unless you don't want to level up. I'm unable to get up there.
I'm gonna get killed! Die, you stupid skeleton! I won't die, hey. Yay! Mana potion.
He like left me behind over here, I can't get over there.
I'm trying to kill this stupid skeleton. Hey, I killed it. Come on, I'm coming.
Gonna go around.
There, happy.
Box is like having a seizure.
Yeah, well. Don't judge it. Thank you, you saved me.
Hey, that's me!
Ow! I'm standing on the skeleton.
Found a chest. Found an amulet of mana gain.
Great. Oh, I can level up. Ow.
Yeah, whoa!
There, I'm gonna... Oh, I was going a little... Oh, there's a boss! I'm just gonna stand up. That
you
was
didn't
real...
stand a chance.
Yeah, that was easy.
I found the strength of the Titan skill.
Die, skeleton.
Hold on, right. What?
How much? Can I level up?
Can I level up? Press tab.
Oh.
What is gravity shield? I don't remember any of this.
I can conjure 2 boxes now. Makes me happy.
Hold on, I'm gonna look at the controls real quick. I don't like gravity shield.
That sounds cool.
It does, but I have no idea what it is.
Oh, this sounds familiar, actually. I think I remember it was, like, really OP. Is it, like, the magnetic shield?
I have no idea.
Because I remember that, and that was, like, that basically broke the game. It was so powerful.
I remember, I can use it to troll endlessly.
You can also use it to, like, build bridges by sticking it to your stupid shield.
I have no idea how to use it, though.
Oh, try harder.
Just break that for you.
You'll be able to cut that rope. Oh. Okay.
I made it across.
I'm not trying to make it across right now. I'm trying to make it up here. Come on, give me that XP. No, dang it. Stop it. I made it to the XP. Whoa, that looks dangerous. I'm coming. How far away are you?
Right here.
Ow!
Ouch. Ow. Put some of these boxes. Oh, I guess it's too late now. I'm gonna go find the spawn point. It is over yon horizon. Ouch. Jump, jump!
Maybe you'll just die and we'll respawn anyway.
I'll do that.
No. Well, that's depressing.
That is depressing. If you put some of those boxes over the, ow, stop. Ow! If you put some of those boxes over those, like,
yeah, I figured
eggs,
that,
then it should be good.
You died, by the way.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. I'm dying. Wait up.
No.
Wait up. Don't just finish the level
you
again.
You snooze, you lose.
I wasn't snoozing.
But you were losing.
Kill the skeleton. Away. That looks fun.
Hey, get that away from me, get that away from me!
Ow!
Yeah, you're gonna hit yourself with that.
Oh, great! They're like blocking the doorway now. Ow! Ow! I died.
That's what you get.
I'm way back over here now. Die, spider! Die, spider! Bye.
Wow, thanks.
Here, I'll bring it down.
Wow. That's what I get for extra trying, I guess.
Yes, you are correct. This is the tomb of the Guardian. It has inscriptions all over.
I guess we'll just pass by.
Yep, don't need that.
As the wizard read the inscriptions, legends of artifacts began to emerge. There had once been three Guardians, each with an artifact to protect. The Trine was an artifact of the soul and righteousness, and a catalyst for the powers of good that had quietly helped raise young, good-hearted wizards in the Astral Academy. The two remaining artifacts were mentioned only briefly. The second artifact that pertained to mind and power had been stored in the great castle in the middle of the kingdom.
So is that where we're going?
I have no idea.
Our souls are entwined in this artifact, and our physical beings are mere images of our souls.
Hungry for all this fighting.
Why don't you listen to me? This is exciting. You must hurry to the castle. And this is the way. Dragon Graver. So instead of the small bones, we go where the big ones rest. What will we do if they come to life?
It's the fastest way to the castle, my darling. Trust me.
All right.
All right. don't remember any of this. It's so long since I played this game. I guess I'll just pull myself over here. That looked kind of silly, not gonna lie. And I fell into an endless chasm. Great.
Why'd you do that?
I don't know. Sometimes I just get impulsive.
Die, skeleton. Oh, that's not good.
Wow, it just spawned me over here! What?
What?
It spawned me, like, on the other thing. Like, on the other side of the chasm. I don't even know. I can't jump!
I can jump now.
Alright, hopefully it won't spawn me over there again.
Die, skeleton!
Finally, okay. You just passed, like, right by a chest here. You can plank now.
Oh.
Get that off of me.
That was useful!
You placed, like, right on me.
Hey! Don't just jump up!
Hey.
I want a plank.
I can't get down there and it annoys me.
Ow! I'm gonna die! Bye, Steven.
Bye.
There's a lot of big bones over here.
They're not fat, they're just big bones, you know?
I don't disagree, I mean, if you look at the background...
Oh, well, I didn't even see those, just some big bones.
Exactly. Whoa! I'm spazzing out!
And your point is? That's normal, right?
Yeah.
Okay,
Should I not deal with what I'm doing right now?
Here, have this skeleton I just knocked down there.
Thanks. Can I be the wizard for a second?
Sure.
There, problem solved.
I found our Christmas present.
What is with the Christmas presents?
I don't know. Figure out how to use a gravity shield, though.
What is it?
It's a gravity shield. Like, it pulls things to me.
Or is it like the magnetic shield thing?
I think so.
Maybe we can make a cool bridge or something.
Probably.
Oh, no, I died!
I got a Christmas present.
Enough with your stupid Christmas presents!
Hey, don't look at me, look at the game.
No. There we go.
That was a really short level, wow.
That was a short level, we kinda just blazed through it.
Yeah. Graveyard, our heroes carried on. The wizard delved deeper into the inscriptions about the guardians.
There had once been three artifacts. One for the soul. Didn't we already go through this monologue? One for the mind
and power. Don't think so. One for the body and matter. These immortal objects have been used to balance all good and evil in the world. When everything was in harmony,
The artifacts had been given to the three guardians, who had kept them safe for centuries. The guardians enchanted the artifacts with powerful protective charms that only allowed those with pure intents to come near. Eventually, the guardians passed away, and only the charms remained. The wizard could still not find answers as to why they had been captured in the Trine, and how they had been able to go unharmed by the protective charms.
Fascinating. I kind of zoned out through all that. Oh, this is pretty.
Alright. Oh, cool.
Thank you for saving
me. Chance. You're welcome.
Ow!
That was funny to watch.
I'm so happy you found that enjoyable.
I did, actually.
I can level up. Needs 2 skill points for this. Where can I do that?
Yeah, I'm gonna save up a skill point.
Huh. Oh. Can I balance
found
these?
A fist.
Hey, a fist! I have a great idea for that.
Just punch it. Okay.
When in doubt, punch it.
Yep.
Well, that's pretty.
Oh, that's cool. I like it.
Ow! I'm like dying! Ow! Ooh. Underwater. How'd you get up there?
I walked like a man.
That's not how that works, dude. So, what button is your mag- here, show me your magnetic shield.
Alright.
Yeah, I remember this. Here, no, keep it there. Keep it there. Alright, so here, let me, yeah, I remember this. Whee! Whoa!
Whoops, ow! I guess I'm going underwater now.
A treasure chest.
I'm underwater.
Found an amulet of sacrifice. I think we were supposed to go underwater.
Whoa, there's treasure in here.
Are we playing inside again? What's all the underwater?
I guess so, I don't know.
Ooh, that's nice.
I don't know where to go. I think we're supposed to go up there.
Follow me.
You want me to throw you up there?
I'm stuck!
There's some smashing going over here. I fell.
That's your own fault. Why'd you jump down?
I saw some XP and I wanted it.
Well, you can stay down there for all I care.
Alright, fine.
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Never mind, we're good. A boulder saved my life. I died! Hey, chest. Found a mana crystal.
Hey, we'll be here now.
So happy for you.
Me too.
Here, launch me. David, help. Die!
Matt, what are you doing?
Stay.
No.
I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Never mind, we're good. Oh! That was not good.
I fell into a death chasm.
Oh, hello. We... can I not be there? Ow. Huh, that was fast.
Yep.
Fear had found a comfortable place in our heroes' hearts. Deeply troubled, their minds began to fill with woe. The knight had not eaten in many hours, and the scent of meat had not made it any easier. The thief started to worry if she would ever be free again.
And man, our heroes are just whining and complaining all day.
Yeah.
They should shut up, they're on an adventure.
Should really suck it up.
The truth be told, he didn't mind having some company that stuck with him for more than an hour.
Wait, they haven't even given them the names yet, have they?
It said them, like, when you want to switch to them, it'll say, like, so-and-so wants to switch to, like, Zoya or whatever.
Well, like... Well, I mean, like, they're just they haven't... The narrator hasn't directly said the names.
Yes, sir.
I'm out. I'm gonna open this, defend me. Ooh.
This darkness is unbearable.
I've seen wizards light torches with fire bombs. Can you?
They never. It's a waste of time.
I should have known. I can light the torches with fire.
I could light the torches too.
So how do you use your shield thing? Like, what button are you using?
F. I hold my shield up and press F.
Right. What do you mind?
No, I don't mind.
Wizard's still here. No, no, I don't want to die. I don't want
to
die.
Get to it, get to it, get to it, get to it!
Yeah! This is one of those situations where we should just be able to go around this.
Yeah.
This is dark. This is dark.
Leveled up?
Yes, we did.
I have a flaming sword now.
Oh, good for you.
Good for me.
I like how everybody but the wizard gets fire.
Yeah. Don't think we're supposed to come down here. Yay!
Wait, what about me?
What about you? Here,
just
I'll stand on it.
Stand on you, big fat knight. Thank you.
You're welcome.
What is with the brain right
here? I can't jump. I think that's a special rock. Oh, I fell.
Good for you. Big and fat, what do you expect?
And be able to get some momentum. At least, yeah.
Yeah, well, what do you expect? Yay, bridges.
Boss, dude.
Yeah, I noticed. Well, that was easy. Call these bosses? These are like weaker than normal enemies.
Bosses, more like employees, am I right?
I'm out. This, I'm going back to the beginning.
Employees, am I right?
That was really lame. No. No. No! What the?
Oh,
I can't...
put it out of its misery.
Let me guess, the end of the level. Huh.
Our heroes entered the castle through the dungeons. The knight thought back to his childhood days and the excitement the dark corridors had provided back when the spiders were small. And the bones were piled neatly in the corners.
Oh yeah, actually we have to start.
Mm-hmm. We're in like the sewers now.
We are in the sewers. Just like our life.
Yeah, that's right.
Whoa. Before you get
Ouch.
Killed by those fireballs.
Ouch.
What the
What?
You, come down. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here.
Okay.
Come here.
I'm here.
I forgot you could do that. Well, I think this is a good place to stop this episode.
I would agree.
Yes. Thank you for tuning in. Do you mind? It's my box.
It's fun, no.
It's my box.
No. Come here. I was playing with that, excuse me.
Well, deal with it. Go away. Ow. No.
We made a mess.
We did. Anyway, thank you for tuning in to #idiots. This has been Trine Part 1. See you later.